potatoes or burger. I like potatoes more, so. Now I have to say three animals that start with the letter L. Good morning, Mum.
Good morning, honey. What options did you choose?
I chose potatoes. Now I have to say three animals that starts with the letter L.
Why didn't you choose hamburger? The questions are much easier. Now you only have 30 minutes to answer
this. That's
fine.
I'll answer it. What animal starts with the letter L? I know. Lizard.
So, what option did you choose?
I chose potatoes, and you?
I chose the burger.
My task is to guess three animals that starts with the letter L. I only have 20 minutes left.
My task is to tell where a place is by only looking at a picture.
But that must be really difficult.
No, it's not. Yesterday I completed three and won a Tesla.
I only have 15 minutes left.
I found a picture of a lion. Look.
Yes, lion. Now I only have one more to go. There's 5 minutes left.
What are you worried about?
I only have one more animal to guess, but it's so hard finding animals that starts with the letter L. I guessed lizard and lion. Can you help me?
I don't know, sorry.
What kind of punishment am I gonna get? My time's up. Be a nerd or be among the popular girls? Jessica and Sarah are my best friends. I won't leave them, so I'd rather be with the nerds.
Out of the way, Amara.
Leo, what did you do?
Sorry, sis.
Look what you've done.
I didn't mean to.
You made me choose to be with the popular girls.
Hey, girl.
Hey, Isabel.
Now you're a part of our group, aren't you?
Yeah, but I didn't mean to.
You know, we all wear pink, so go change now. Perfect. Now you look like us. Here you go.
What's this?
The Book of Secrets. You have to write someone you hate.
Why?
Either you do it or you'll be out.
Hey, Jessica.
Don't speak with us. You chose to be with the popular girls.
No, I didn't.
You're even dressed like them.
I didn't mean to. It was an accident. My sister pushed me.
Well, if what you're saying is true, use the nerd potion you were given.
But isn't that like breaking the rules?
I don't know, but we won't believe you until you do it.
Okay. My consequence will be what? Of course, Veronica. She always thinks she's better than everyone at school. Of course, I'm gonna pick to be late.
Sorry I'm late, miss. I shouldn't let you in class this late, but whatever, come in.
Yeah, miss, she's very late. I don't think you should let her in. Let's watch her sleep during break. It'll be really funny.
Veronica just slipped down the stairs. Everyone was laughing at her.
No way. I can't believe I missed it.
Everyone stop laughing at me, you losers.
She always freaks out when she gets a 9 out of 10. Let's see now.
Veronica?
Yes, miss?
Here's your paper. You should try harder next time.
But miss, there must be a mistake. I've never gotten a 0 before.
It looks like you're the loser of the class now.
Why are you even talking to me? You're irrelevant.
This is gonna be too much. You don't seem like you're having the best day today.
Get out of my face, you nerd.
This is gonna be an unforgettable day. She always says she doesn't like anyone. Today's been the best day. I've loved controlling.
Hey, you. Can I talk to you for a sec?
What? Me? Good school or evil school? Which one should I choose?
Choose the evil school, honey. Our family will be there.
Okay. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school.
Wait, I thought you chose the evil school. You should be wearing a black uniform. Why are you wearing pink?
Because I chose the good school, Mom.
Quickly change to black clothes, now.
Why does my mom insist on the evil school? It's so strange.
Which school did you choose, Amara?
The evil school. And you?
Same. Basically, we shouldn't separate because the school is
scary.
Yes, there's a lot of evil students. Oh god, what did I get myself into?
Hey, this is the evil school, right?
Yes.
Do you know where the classes are?
Down the corridor to the left.
Thank you.
Hey, you, we're gonna do a check because you're suspicious.
What?
This is a special drink for the evil school. To prove that you're from here, you have to drink this. Ugh, I hope they don't find out that I'm lying.
It's time for me and my soulmate to switch faces. 3, 2, 1. Wait, I feel like I've seen this face before. Anyway, thank God my soulmate isn't ugly. He's kind of handsome.
So his name is Jacob? Don't listen to her, take me out instead.
Sorry girls, but I'm not gonna cheat on my soulmate.
Hey Jacob, why are you dressed like that?
No reason.
Anyways, did you want to go to the gym after school and lift some weights? Your arms look skinny.
Gym? I mean, yeah, sure.
Jacob, come here.
Yes, sir?
Why didn't you come to school last week?
I was sick.
Yeah, right. Come with me. I'm giving you a detention for the whole day.
The whole day? But I didn't do anything.
I have to quickly find my soulmate so we can switch faces again. Hey, Jacob, there's a girl named Amara. She's looking for you.
She's looking for me? Where is she?
Just down the hall.
Okay, distract the teacher while I sneak out of class. Wait, is that how I look like to others?
Finally, I got my face back. Hey, I'm Jacob. Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. It was pretty weird having your face. Everyone thought I was you. Plus, you have like so many girls crushing on you.
Don't worry about them. I'm surprised we go to the same school. I've never seen you before.
I mean, it is a pretty big school.
True. You want to have lunch together?
Sure, but I think you should finish that detention first.
What detention?
Control mom or control dad?
Your dad isn't here anymore. Just choose to control me, honey.
But I'm curious what will happen if I choose dad.
Okay, mom.
I hope mom doesn't find out I chose dad.
You chose to control me, right?
Yes, mom. It's weird that I still don't know where my dad's grave is. Orange or white? I choose orange. It will help me find him quicker. Spaghetti or burger? Burger.
Did you choose to control your mom or your dad?
Oh, I chose to control my dad.
But your dad hasn't been around for a long time, right?
Yeah, my dad passed away when I was younger.
Did you really choose to control him?
Yeah, I made him eat a burger earlier.
What? You can tell your dad what to eat?
Yeah, why are you surprised?
If you can decide what your dad eats, that means he's still alive.
Alive?
Yes, your dad hasn't died yet.
Leave the house or stay inside? Does that mean my dad is still alive? Leave the house. If he stays inside, I'll never find him.
Honey, you're home already?
Don't act all innocent. I know you lied about dad.
What are you talking about? Did you choose to control your dad?
Yeah, and now I know the truth.
You're crazy. You're gonna regret that.
Thanks for your concern, but I don't want to hear it anymore. You've been lying to me this whole time. Go to the mall or come to my house? Come to my house, of course. It will save me a lot of time because I don't have to go looking for him anymore. Why is mom screaming? Maybe she's happy to see my dad. Why are you screaming?
You're the one who made your dad come to our house?
You should be happy that your husband's coming home. Why are you surprised?
Honey, I'm at the door. Open. Please don't open that door.
What? Why?
Honey, don't take too long. Please open the door. If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom.
If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom. Hi, Dad.
I really miss you.
I really miss you too, Dad. Come on in.
Thank you, honey.
I'm so happy we're all a family again. Mom, why is your face like that?
You've made a big mistake.
How? You should be happy we're all a family again. Why is Dad screaming?
Amara, come here.
Okay, coming. What's wrong, Dad?
Your mom bit my arm.
Mom bit you?
Yes.
Mom, why are you doing this?
He's lying. I didn't bite him. The bite mark's right here. He bit himself.
Mom, you've taken this too far. Dad, are you okay?
I'm okay, honey.
I already know my dad loves me, so I choose mom. Maybe it will help them get along again. Is that our family picture? Why is it ripped?
I don't know. I found it like this. Our family picture? Who ripped it? Amara did. Maybe she doesn't want to accept me as her dad.
No, I didn't rip it. I just saw it like this. If my dad lied about me ripping our family picture, then maybe he also lied about my mom biting him. My dad is acting strange. I really want to see what he's really like.
Honey, what are you going to do about your dad?
I don't know why.
Be honest with me. What did you pick for your dad to be?
I chose for him to be his true self.
What? That means you've woken up his bad side. This is why I left him in the first place.
He has a bad side.
Oh, honey, you don't know anything. We have to run away from home now.
Run away?
Yes, we have to escape from this house.
Mom, why is the door locked?
You think you can escape from me?
Dad, please let us go.
I will, right after you help me with something.
Help you with what?
You have to get rid of your grandmother and grandfather.
Well, why do you want us to do that?
Because they've always been mean to me. They've always loved your mother
more. But this doesn't mean we have to get rid of them.
If you don't want to do it, I'll get rid of you both. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill you.
No. I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What do you mean?
Goodbye, Dad. Beautiful apple or ugly apple? Beautiful apple, of course. Who would want to pick the ugly apple? Mom, I picked the beautiful apple. I'm gonna eat it now, okay?
Wait, honey, don't eat that apple.
Why? If I eat this apple, I'll be beautiful, right?
Just don't do it. It's risky. It can harm you.
Okay, but I'm not throwing it away.
Please, let me buy you apple for 10,000. I'll pay twice as much. Quickly, give me the apple.
Wait, guys, this apple isn't for sale.
Just sell it to us. You'll become rich.
You guys only want this apple so that you can be beautiful. But unfortunately, I'm not selling.
Okay, but don't come back late or regretting it. 10 guys asked me to go on a date with them today. Wow, me too. It's all because of the apple. What about
me?
You, Amara?
No one's asked me on a date.
That's because you haven't eaten the apple yet.
Wow, everyone in the school are so beautiful.
Hey, quickly throw away the apple you're holding.
Why?
That apple is cursed. It can harm you.
My mom also told me not to eat it.
Babe, you'd do anything for me, right?
Yeah, you're my boyfriend.
Then please, eat that apple so you'll be beautiful too, like the others.
But...
do you really want people to make fun of me because your face is ugly?
Okay, I'll eat it now.
Good. I can't wait for you to be beautiful. I wonder what will happen.
Choose glasses that can see people's last drink or last meal. Last drink, because I want to know who drinks my coffee in the morning.
Amara, why haven't you left your room yet? You're going to be
Mom,
late.
I know. I'm leaving now.
Okay, hurry up.
Wait for me to drink coffee first. What? How come my coffee mug is empty again? Did you drink the coffee that was on my table, Mom?
It wasn't me who drank it. I don't even like coffee.
You don't like coffee? It was you who drank it. Your last drink is coffee.
What? How did you know that?
I'm not gonna tell you. Here, make me another one.
Let's go to school. We're about to be late.
Okay, sis. I'll be ready soon. Sewage water? You drink sewage water?
Yes, because sewage water makes us more beautiful.
No, it doesn't. Who told you that?
My best friend. She drinks sewage water all the
time. She's lying to you.
No, she would never do that. She's my best friend, so I trust her.
I have a really stupid sister.
Hey, bestie.
Hey.
Did you know we're gonna have to donate blood tomorrow again?
Another blood donation? Didn't we donate blood last week?
Yes, but there's a lot of people who need blood out there, Amara.
True. Oh yeah, I just found out. My sister's still drinking sewage water.
Just leave her. Maybe she likes the taste of it. What? I have a sister who likes to drink sewage water and a friend who likes to drink fish pond water. Amara, you're donating blood again tomorrow, right?
No, sir, I'm not going to because I already did last week.
If you're selfish and don't want to donate your blood, you can't come to school again.
Okay, fine. I'll donate blood again, but just please don't kick me out of the school.
I heard tomorrow the principal's son will help with the blood donation.
The principal's son? Is he a doctor?
Yes, he's a doctor who graduated from Harvard. He's so hot, so stay away from him. He's mine.
How do you expect him to date someone who drinks fish pond water?
What? No, I don't.
I'm gonna go to bed early, so I'm ready for the blood donation tomorrow.
Hey sis, did you drink any water yet?
Yeah, I did loads. Did you?
Yes, my friend said that toilet water makes her faces glow.
It's so hard having a sister who's this stupid.
Mom, Amara called me stupid.
Good morning, Mom. I'm going to school.
Okay, honey, I prepared lunch for you.
Thanks, Mom.
Why does your school always have blood donations anyway?
I don't know. They have them every week.
Maybe the blood stocks in the hospital are running low.
Maybe. Class 11C?
Amara, what class did you get?
I got 11C.
Exchange with me, please.
Why?
Because the principal's son will be there.
In that case, no, I'm not exchanging. I'm curious, how handsome could the principal's son be?
Excuse me, I didn't mean to bump into you.
You're the principal's son, right? Nice to meet you, I'm Amara.
I'm Dr. Tyson, I have to go because I have a lot of things to prepare. His last drink was from my blood donation last week. What kind of human is he?
I wonder what throne I'm gonna get. Huh? My throne is queen? How come? I'm just a servant at this palace. My throne is definitely going to be queen. My parents are both royals, and I'm their only child. Wait, why does it still say princess? Amara, there you are. What is it, Your Majesty? Thanks for taking care of me all this time. This crown is for you.
But what about Princess Amelia?
Wait, Queen, are you okay? Wake up! Princess Amelia, the queen is gone. What? Why did the queen have to leave when my throne still hasn't changed?
What is your throne?
My throne is... queen.
Oh.
That means my throne is just an error. There can't be two queens here. The queen said that only the next queen can marry Prince Liam.
What? Anyways, I have to find out who got the queen's throne and make sure I get to be the next queen.
Princess Amelia, Prince Liam came to see you. He says he wants to meet his new wife. Where is he?
Hey, where's the queen?
I'm right here. I'm the queen's only daughter.
Well, tomorrow I'll return to this palace and check out everyone's throne. If you're truly the queen, I'll marry you.
Yes.
I'm so dead.
Anyway, tonight I have to find out who got the queen's throne and finish her off. Wait, why is there a crown in here? And this crown is similar to mine. Here's your drink, princess. I knew it! So you're the one who got the queen throne?
Huh? No, the system must have an error. There can't be two queens here, the only queen is you.
So why is this crown with you?
The queen gave it to me and said I'll be the next leader of this palace and gave me this crown.
The queen loves her servant more than her only daughter. Give it to me.
Remember, you can't show up tomorrow while Prince Liam is doing the throne checks. Stay here until the morning and don't try escaping.
Good morning, Princess Amelia.
Hey, Prince Liam.
Today I'll be checking everyone's thrones at this palace.
Of course.
Huh? Why does your throne still say princess?
Maybe the system has an error. It hasn't showed up yet, but I'm the next queen. Who else would it be? I don't have any siblings.
I have to check with everyone at this palace. Where's your servant?
Oh, she quit this morning. I have to get out of here. I can breathe, finally. Help!
Who's asking for help?
It's probably just the cat upstairs. Maybe you heard wrong.
I think it's coming from the attic.
No,
we have to check.
There's dust in there.
I don't care. I'm going up there to check. Why isn't the door opening?
Oh, right. The key isn't with me. I don't know where it is.
Okay, I'm going to have to break it open. 3, 2, 1.
So, are you ready, darlings?
Yes.
It's loading now.
Whoa, I want a crown.
There's no way you want the crown. You're lying. I want a crown. Listen here, young lady. Why are you lying about this?
But I'm not lying, Mom. I want a crown.
She's lying, Mom. I'm the one who won it. Careful lying about something like this. It's very dangerous. If I were you, I'd ground her. Look, the liar's here. I can't believe she lied about something like that.
I'm not lying.
Oh, really? So tell me how two people get the same symbol. It's impossible.
Once it's on 100%, all symbols are confirmed.
Sir?
Yes?
Is it possible for two people to get the same crown symbol?
No way. It's impossible, and it's never happened before.
Bestie, be careful if you're lying about this. It's very dangerous.
I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
Okay, because the punishment is severe. Be careful. You still insist that you got the crown? It's loading. Now I'll know which one of you two has been lying. I hope one of you is prepared for the consequences. It's loading. Now I'll know which one of you two has been lying. I hope one of you is prepared for the consequences.
See, I told you.
I won the crown. I have 100%.
No, she didn't.
I can't believe you're still insisting on this lie.
But I'm not lying. I got 100% and there's a fire next to it.
Listen, I told you stop doing that.
Ouch, you're hurting me.
She's just jealous, Mom. I told you. Bestie, are you sure you're not confusing your symbol?
Yeah, I got 100% and there's a fire next to it.
A fire? That's strange. I've never heard of that.
Yes, I found you. Come here.
How do you pull me like that? Do I even know you?
You should thank me. I'm trying to save your life. You should be careful.
Careful? Why?
There's a rumor about you stealing someone's symbol. You have to run now before they catch you.
There she is.
It's too late now. Quickly run away before they catch you.
Mom, my life is worth a cupcake.
No, honey. Your life is worth 1 pound. But don't worry. It will increase when you get older. Klaus, everyone in this world has a price, and it can increase if you work hard enough.
Sir, what can I do in order to be priceless?
Nothing. Everything has a price. Since you're on your phone, I hope you already did your homework.
Yes, Mom. I mean, no. I'm gonna do it soon.
This is exactly why your life is worth so little.
Mom, I already told you. I'm not playing this game. My life is priceless.
Stop being so ignorant. Everyone, this is our new student. She'll be studying here with us.
But her life is worth so little. She shouldn't be studying with us.
Don't be like that. You guys can help her make her life worth more.
Listen, I don't know why you were transferred here, but we're not going to help you.
I didn't ask for your help.
Tomorrow we're having an exam, and I hope you get a bad grade.
Here's your test. Check the correct boxes and hand it in.
I hope I did well so my life can be worth a little bit more.
Honey, how was the test?
The result isn't out yet.
Okay, I hope your life will be worth more.
The results are out. I got 1 million. I got 5 million.
Did you get yours yet? What did you get?
What? I can't wear that. I'm literally going to school. I love this outfit. But I'm definitely gonna get sent home for this.
Amara, what are you wearing?
I know, my soulmate made me.
You better hope none of the teachers sees you, otherwise they'll give you a detention.
They're definitely gonna see me.
Excuse me, young lady, where's your uniform?
Miss, my soulmate made me wear this.
I don't care, go home and change.
Not again. My teacher just sent me home and told me to change to a school uniform.
Oh my gosh, my soulmate literally has the best taste in clothes, but I can't go to school like this, especially now that my teachers told me to change.
You deserve it.
Amara, didn't I tell you to change? That's it, 2 hour detention after school.
Sorry I'm late, miss.
Jake, why are you wearing a Barbie costume?
Huh? I only have 1 diamond? That's so little!
Don't complain, I got -2, at least you got 1.
I guess I'm gonna have to choose to marry a rich man, although I wanted to be single, but I only have 1 diamond.
Hello, I'm gonna be taking care of your wedding with Mr. Liam.
Where did you come from?
Liam hired me, he said he can't wait for you to be his
wife. Can't wait? How old is this guy?
Relax, he's 21.
21? He's younger than me, I don't want to marry someone younger than me.
It's too late now, you can't cancel the wedding.
How are you expecting me to sign this contract without even knowing what he looks like?
Mr. Liam requested this and he also wants it to be a secret.
That's so weird. What if he's a criminal?
Don't worry, I guarantee you he's not a bad person. Now let's sign the agreement.
Okay. 10 million? Why don't I have enough diamonds? Now I have to pick the stupid black card. I'm just gonna throw it away. It's useless.
Are you crazy? Why would you throw that card away? You can use it to buy anything in this world. Didn't you know that?
Wait, really? I'm almost late.
Excuse me, your card fell on the floor.
Oh, yes, thank you. By the way, since you helped me find this card, do you want to have coffee somewhere?
Yeah, sure. Thank you for inviting me, by the way. Before I leave, can I get your Instagram?
Yes. I mean, sorry, I can't. I don't have enough diamonds.
It's okay. I can give you mine and you can just follow me.
That's a really good idea. I'm so glad I met this guy. He's so handsome.
Amara, come downstairs. Your future husband's here to see you.
Future husband? Oh yeah, I'm gonna get married soon, but I don't want to marry Liam. I want to marry the guy from the coffee shop. Huh? This means I can run away from this marriage. Yes! Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm already on planet reverse. Wait, why is the sun setting from the east? Shouldn't it be setting from the west?
Because we're in planet reverse. Everything is opposite here.
Huh? Everything is opposite?
Yes.
This is my house.
Amara?
Mom?
Go away. Don't ever come to this house again. I don't like
you. Why don't you like me?
You ask too many questions.
Oh yeah, on planet Earth, Mom loved me. Meaning here, because everything is opposite, she hates me.
Good morning, Amara.
Jake, you're rich?
I've always been rich.
No, on planet Earth, you used to be poor.
What?
Oh right, I keep forgetting. Everything is reversed here. That's why you're rich. Hey guys!
Amara, why do you look like a girl?
Because I am a girl.
Whoa, there's two Amaras in one place. One is a girl and one is a boy.
Wait, so on this planet I'm a boy?
Yes.
On Earth, our teacher used to be so evil. I wonder what he's like here. Guys, why are you all studying alone? Where's the teacher?
Did you forget that the teacher's been asleep for a long time?
Asleep? How come?
Because his powers were taken by his twin, who is now on Earth.
Why can't anyone help him?
How are we supposed to help him? We can't make it to planet Earth. And besides, the teacher on planet Earth is evil.
That's true. If only I could go back to planet Earth and persuade the teacher not to destroy planet Reverse.
You can't persuade him. You have to kill him.
Why?
Because as long as the evil teacher's still alive, we're always going to be in danger.
So I have to go back to planet Earth? But how?
You have to eat this chocolate and make sure as soon as you get there, you get rid of him.
Okay. Don't worry, our school will have a teacher soon. I'm going to go back to Earth and get rid of the evil teacher so our teacher here can wake up.
Are you sure you can do it?
I must be able to. What color did I get on my lips? I'm curious. Huh? Pale? Why are my lips pale, Mom?
That means you don't have a soulmate, honey.
I don't have a soulmate? That means I'm never gonna get married.
Calm down. You can just pretend with this lipstick. Here, use it.
Okay. Does it look real?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna go to school now. Hi, guys. What color are your lips?
Yellow, which means my soulmate's cruel. Mine's red, which means my soulmate's perfect.
I also got red. I can't wait to meet my soulmate.
Calm down. We haven't went through any obstacles yet.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
I have to reapply my lipstick. It's starting to fade away.
What are you doing? This is strictly forbidden. It can cover the true color that we received on our lips today. Here, let me throw it away for you.
No, don't. My lips are too pale.
So you faked your color?
Shh. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, your lip color looks really good, Amara.
Yes, it really does, sir. My lips are naturally red.
But you're in class, you're required to wear a mask. Class, those of you who didn't bring a mask, please take one off my table.
What if my lipstick comes off with this mask? Everyone's gonna know that I'm lying.
Put on the mask.
Okay, sir.
Psst, you have to go to the bathroom and put on this lipstick.
But what's the difference between this one and the one I was wearing earlier?
This one's permanent, so it won't come off with the mask.
That's great. Thank you so much. Sir, can I go to the bathroom? Oh my gosh, why does this look weird? But, oh well, if it's permanent, then no one's gonna know that I'm lying. Let's hope this works. Why does my lips feel weird out of a sudden?
Okay, class is over. It's time for you to take your masks off.
I really hope that lipstick was permanent.
Amara, take off your mask.
Okay, sir. I can know my boyfriend's friend's name or what people have me saved as on the phone. Of course, I'm gonna choose contact name. Morning, Mom.
Morning, honey.
Mom, how come you've saved my name as least favorite child?
No, honey, that was your sister. She took my phone and changed your name. I don't know how to change it back.
Hey, Jess.
Hey, bestie. I miss you so much.
Two-faced? Seriously?
How did you know? Did you hack my phone?
No, I have the power to see what people save me as. I can't believe you saved me as Two-faced.
Hey, Amara, you can read the contact names, right? Please, can you check what my boyfriend saved me as?
Okay. Girlfriend number 3.
Not possible. There must be an error in the system. Hey, Amara, why are you in a bad mood?
Nothing. I'm just getting annoyed with people.
Why are you annoyed?
You're the same.
Hey, nerd, why are you always walking alone? You don't have any friends, do you?
When will you stop bullying me?
Never.
By the way, what did you say my name as on your phone?
I saved your name as the loner.
Are you sure? Purple village or yellow village? Which one do you think I should choose?
Just choose the purple village, honey, because you don't have any friends, and there you can make friends.
Okay, I'll choose the purple village.
Look at Amara, she's always alone. Yeah, she doesn't have a dad.
Continue bullying me, I don't care.
You don't care?
Yeah, because soon I'll have new friends at the purple village.
Did you just say purple village? Oh my gosh, she chose the purple village.
Why did they all look surprised?
I just heard from the other kids that you chose the purple village, right?
Yes.
Cool, I chose the purple village too.
Finally, I found someone else who chose the purple village too. Did anyone else choose the purple village besides us?
No, just us. We stand alone.
Okay, good. Guys, I know you all don't like me, but can you please just answer one question?
Okay, what do you want?
Why did you all choose the yellow village? Why didn't you choose the purple village?
Because there's a mystery behind the purple village.
Huh? There's a mystery?
Yeah, apparently it's dangerous to go there. But that's not what Mom told me.
That's weird. My mom didn't tell me it was dangerous. She said I'd have new friends. Okay, I'm about to go see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Huh? I'm already at the Purple Village.
Welcome to the Purple Village.
Hi, everyone.
Here, you'll have a lot of friends. So nice to meet you. Welcome.
Finally, I have new friends here.
What was your old village like?
Everyone bullied me.
Why?
Because I don't have a dad.
Don't worry, here no one will bully you. In fact, bullying is forbidden. I don't think anyone else chose the purple village besides you.
I have a friend named Kelly. She also chose the purple village.
But where is she? She hasn't come yet.
True. I wonder why she's not here yet. That must be her. I'm going to tell her to come over. Hey, finally you arrived. There's so many people you have to meet. Come on.
Sorry, Amara, I didn't come here to live in this village.
Huh? You didn't come to live here? Then what are you doing here?
I came here to pick you up. Listen, you need to know that the people in this village are actually...
Choose a new family or new friends? If I choose a new family, I can be free from my family and do whatever I want. So, I choose a new family. I'm going to school, Mom.
I'm gonna drive your little sister to school.
But you never drive me to school. You always drive her.
That's because you're old enough to go to school yourself. She's still young. I can't wait to move in with a different family. Guys, guess what? My mom bought me a luxury car and later we're going to be driving it around together.
It seems you're very happy in your current family.
Actually, I'm already bored with all of
them. Then let's switch families. This morning, I chose to switch family.
You can't choose yourself. It's automatically determined by the system.
I can't choose.
My dad slapped me today. My mom threw me out the house. My parents don't even recognize me anymore.
It turns out a lot of people are unhappy with their families. I'm worried. What if I get a scary family?
Amara, I really need your help.
Help with what?
I'm gonna give you my room key, okay? Please look after it.
Why should I look after your room key?
You chose to switch family, right? You can just stay with my family while looking after my room.
Okay, but what's your family like?
I need to go, okay? I have to take care of something important. Why doesn't she want to talk about her family?
Huh? I'm moving in 5 hours? But I still don't know what family I'm moving in with. What if they're bad?
Amara, did you know that Leah's family is wanted by the police?
Wanted? Why?
No one knows.
I have to find out because I'm moving in with her family.
Excuse me, miss. Why are you here? Can you help us get into this house?
Sorry, sir, but I don't have a key.
Okay, please contact us if you get in touch with Leah.
But why do you want to get into our house?
Because her family has committed a serious crime and should be jailed.
A serious crime? What am I going to do now?
You have to get into Leah's room. All the answers will be there.
But how do I get in there? The whole place is surrounded by the police.
You have to wait until your time is up. You will automatically be moved. I heard you moving into Leah's house. You're not on their side, are you?
Me? No.
You have to be careful. If you're seen with them, they'll take you too.
Okay, time is almost up. I have to find out the truth about what happened. 3, 2, 1. Mom, where's Dad?
He's right there, honey. Come on, just hurry up. You have to become friends with
him. But I don't see anyone.
Don't be ridiculous. He's right there in front of you. I don't see anything. Is she hallucinating? Whatever, I'll just act like I saw him.
Oh yeah, he's right there. I can see him now.
Yes, now we're gonna be rich and famous. So, what happened? Did you meet your dad?
Not yet.
Just ask your mom for help.
Well, I tried, but I couldn't see him.
Where's his location?
Come, let me show you. You can see ghosts, right? Please tell me if my dad is here.
Okay, just wait a minute. I can't see anyone. There's no ghosts here.
Okay, that means my mom was just hallucinating. What am I gonna do now?
I can help you.
You can? How?
You can just skip your dad, but you're gonna have to be friends with other people and the challenge is gonna be harder.
Skip my dad?
Do you still want to continue the challenge?
Yes.
Then you have to trust me.
I hope she knows what she's talking about. It's loading again.
Hello, Amara. How are you? Long time no see.
Oh, I thought you moved out of the city. Do you still want to be my friend?
But we hate each other. Are you sure you want to be friends?
Yes, of course. I'd love to be your friend.
In that case, okay, we can be friends. Now that you're my friend, I want to invite you for dinner at my house.
Sure, I'll come, but after I finish my homework.
Okay, I'll be waiting for you.
Who else do I have to be friends with? Security guard?
You're Miss Aria's friend, aren't you? Please enter.
Since when did Aria have a security guard? Do you want to be my friend?
Wow, you really want to be friends with me? You're beautiful. Of course I'll be your friend.
Thank you, sir. Okay, I'm gonna go in now. See you. Hey, Aria.
Why do you look so shocked?
Honestly, I have to make my dad my friend, but I don't even know where he is.
Gosh, Amara, is your dad missing?
I think so.
Then you have to look for him.
How?
We have to go to his house. Oh, turns out the door's locked.
Yes, but what is this?
That must be a photo of him, right? Give it to me.
Wait!
Huh? This photo is...
Before this competition starts, please remove your mask.
Okay, I'll take off my mask now.
Sandy, why do you have so many moles?
What? This mask is supposed to remove them, not make them worse. Ugh, I'm so embarrassed. You said this mask would remove my moles. Why did it make it
worse? I'm so sorry. I didn't know that the mask could only be used once.
You didn't know? You have to be responsible.
Don't worry. I still have a lot of masks at home. Mom, I'm home.
What's up with your face?
What do you mean, Mom?
Here, have a look.
Huh? What? Why do I have so many moles on my face?
Did you borrow the mask to someone else?
Yes, I borrowed it to Sandy.
You what? You weren't supposed to do that. Where is the mask now?
I don't know. I threw it away in the bin.
Well, go search for it before anyone else finds it and uses it. Your whole face will be covered in moles.
I've searched everywhere, but I can't find it.
Are you searching for a mask? I saw a guy take it from your backyard.
What guy? How long can I move today? Infinity? That means I can move forever. But I won't tell anyone I got infinity. I don't want to be arrogant. Mom, I'm ready for school.
What's your move time? I only got 5 minutes today, so I can't drive you to school.
I got 2 hours.
Okay, make sure you hide so nothing bad happens to you.
Yes, I know, Mom.
I still have 30 minutes to move. I have 1 hour. How much time do you have, Amara?
I have 5 minutes.
Then we can't be friends anymore because we're not going to be in the same class.
Not in the same class? What do you mean? Sir, is it true that those with little time has to be put in another class?
Yes, the important thing is to be safe. That's why we put you all in the same class. So that nothing bad happens when your time is up. Okay guys, you have 30 seconds left before your time ends. I have to pretend now. Looks like time is up. Take them to the doll shop to sell them. Okay, sir. Wait, what?
Okay, I hope I get a rich family. Mafia? I don't want a mafia family.
Hey, Amara.
Hey.
Why do you look so shocked?
You usually wear very simple clothes to school. Why do you look so luxurious?
Because my family are rich. They own so many companies. I got the option to have a rich family today, and I accepted.
Today, I have to get a family richer than all my friends. Ew, I don't want an ordinary family. That's boring. They have to be rich.
Amara, why don't you have a family?
Because I declined it. I'm sure I'll get a rich family soon.
Oh my gosh, don't you know that we're only given 3 family options? You could become homeless and end up sleeping under a bridge.
Under a bridge?
Yes.
Okay, this is the last time I get an option, so please give me a rich family.
I'm gonna have to go back in time to find out myself. This is the day before she passed away.
Hey, Amara. I'm already in the past. I can prevent her death, right?
Do you want to come back home with me after school?
No, sorry. I promised Jake to go with him.
Just come, because I'm feeling a bit sick.
All right, fine. Guys, there's not going to be a history lesson today. Our teacher didn't come. Right, I remember he wasn't here. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm just trying to prevent you from...
From what?
Nothing. Do you want to go home?
Yeah, let's go.
Thanks for walking home with me.
No problem. She'll be fine, right? 'Cause every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. Watch me dance, dance the night away. My heart could be burning, but you won't see it on my face. Watch me dance, dance the night away. I'll still keep the party running, I won't get out of pace. Lately I've been moving close to the edge, still be looking my best. I stay on the beat, you can count on me, I ain't missing no steps. Every romance shakes and it bends, don't give a damn. When the night's here, I don't do tears, baby, no chance. I could dance, I could dance, I could dance. Watch me dance.
Do you want to play?
Yes, let's play hide and seek.
No, I don't want to play anymore.
Why?
Mom, I'm crying.
Oh, honey, it's your soulmate's mood. He must be sad.
My soulmate?
You'll feel everything he feels, but only until you meet him.
But what if I meet him in 10 years?
Then you'll have to wait, but don't worry. You'll meet him before that.
Hey, bestie.
Look who's here, the waiter that cries all the time. Hey, you guys, leave her alone.
You didn't have to say anything. I'm used to it.
No, I'm not gonna let them treat you like that.
Fine, let's go to class.
Are you okay? Important announcement. The prince is coming to visit us. He's planning to study here. So behave yourselves, because if you don't, he won't come here anymore. Isn't it the prince who lost his parents?
Yeah, why?
When did your feelings start?
Since I was 8.
Didn't his parents pass away when he was 8? Attention everyone, the prince has arrived. He looks very angry.
Okay, if you didn't cheat, make your mistakes on public to prove yourself.
She must have a lot of mistakes.
How comes it's not working?
Right, you must be lying then.
But sir, my mistakes are on 0.
That's it, I'm giving you a detention. I'm gonna give you 10 assignments. I'll collect them tomorrow. Make sure you do all of them, okay?
Mom, look, the teacher gave us 10 assignments.
Good, maybe you'll erase some of your mistakes since you have so many.
But I don't think I've ever done anything wrong.
I'm ashamed of you. Our neighbors are talking about you all the time and how bad you are. Fix yourself.
Yes, Mom.
Amara, what are you cooking? It's burnt.
Oh, I forgot to turn off the stove.
You keep making mistakes. I'm tired.
But how comes my mistakes aren't increasing? Sis, why can't the number of my mistakes be published?
The number of your mistakes are 0, right?
How do you know? I haven't told you yet.
Because mine's the same, although I do mistakes all the time.
But why can't we put ours on public like everyone else?
Because no one's supposed to know that we make mistakes and still have zero mistakes. If they find out about this error, they'll fix it and we'll be just like everyone else.
Okay, well, good thing it didn't work because I tried putting mine on public.
You tried putting yours on public? Oh no.
What?
It usually takes 24 hours before it goes public.
Wait, what? You need to help me. How do I remove it? I don't want mine to go on public.
Don't worry, I know a guy.
This is the guy you know? He's a kid.
Hey, don't be rude, otherwise I won't help.
Okay, fine.
Hey, drink this. It should reset your decision.
So, did it work?
Yep, all you need to do is pick private and you should be fine. Okay, now every time you get that option, just continue to press private. Like that, your number will never be public.
Okay, thank you so much. Remove my scarf or get 10 kilograms of gold? I've never removed my scarf before, so I'm gonna remove it.
No, that scarf protects you from bad things. Don't remove it.
Okay, I'll choose the gold. Mom, I'm going out with my friends.
Okay, remember, whatever you do, do not remove that scarf.
Yes, Mom, I know. It's really hot today.
Hey, have some of my juice.
I haven't tasted juice since I was a child.
You really don't know what sweet tastes like? How about salt or sour?
I don't know.
Yeah, you're weird. We can't be friends anymore. Come on, let's go, guys.
Wait!
Amara, are you not swimming?
I can't swim, sir.
Why is that?
Because my scarf will get wet and I can't dry it because my mom told me I can't remove it.
Oh, then I'm gonna have to fail you for this class.
Fail me?
Yes. Today there'll be a cooking lesson. Who here can cook?
Me! I know how to cook.
Okay then, please register your name. I'm gonna try a little bit of your meal.
How is it, sir?
Why does it taste so salty?
But I've never tasted salt before. What is it?
It's better if you don't take cooking class anymore. Look, it's the girl who never tasted food before. And what's even worse is that she's been wearing that scarf since
I'm not weird. I also don't know why my mom always tells me to wear the scarf.
Amara, did you know there's other girls who can't taste food either? I think it's because of the scarf. Why don't you remove it?
But my mom says if I remove it, bad things will happen.
You still believe that? You don't know what will happen. Just remove it.
Okay, I'll try it. I've removed it. Just be careful if something bad happens to me.
Just calm down. Now, we have to see if the reason why you can't taste food is because of that scarf. Hey, I have a drink for you to try. I wonder what it tastes like.
I wonder how many mistakes I've made. Huh? Zero? That means I've never done anything wrong, right? I'll just put it on private so that my friends don't think I'm arrogant.
You're the one who let my food burn in the oven, right? I told you to take it out on time.
No, it wasn't me, Mom. Why do you always accuse me?
I know you have a lot of mistakes. That's why you put it on private, right?
No, I put it on private because...
Stop making excuses.
Excuse me, sir. Am I in this class?
Well, it depends. How many mistakes do you have?
100.
That means you're in the lowest class. Class D.
Class D?
Why is class A empty? Apparently, only one person can enter class A. It's the person with zero mistakes. They'll give that person something special.
Something special? Like what?
Don't worry about it, because it's definitely not you. You're the one who stole all the exam answers.
No, sir, it wasn't me.
She's lying. Her mistakes are private. I'm sure she just says that to not get accused.
That's not true. You're all wrong.
Okay, if you didn't cheat, make your mistakes on public to prove yourself.
Okay, sir.
She must have a lot of mistakes.
Dad, can you buy me makeup to cover up my birthmark?
Makeup? I don't even know about these things. And anyway, you're too young. Are you being bullied at school because of your birthmark?
No.
Who made fun of your birthmark?
Two girls in my class. Their names are Gemma and Sarah.
Is that so? They're just jealous of you, honey, because you were born different.
Jealous of me? Okay, thanks, Dad.
Kids, for some reason, Sarah and Gemma has been transferred to another school. But before they leave, let's all say bye to them first.
Bye, Sarah. Bye, Gemma.
This is all your fault, Amara. We hate you.
Dad, I'm going to school alone today. Please don't follow me.
I'm so proud of you, honey. You're all grown up now.
Thanks, Dad. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. Bye.
Why are you wearing a mask, Amara?
Because...
Take it off. Otherwise, I'll make all the girls at school make fun of you. Anyway, we all know about your birthmark.
You're so ugly. I'm going to send a picture of you to the class group chat.
Did you see the picture Emma sent of Amara?
Yeah, that birthmark makes her look like a clown, and her parents must be so ashamed of her.
Hey, you two, don't speak to her like that. Do you want what happened to Sarah and Gemma to happen to you?
They only got kicked out of school because Amara told her dad and snitched on them.
Who tells you she can't snitch on you too? Just be careful with how you speak to her.
Hey, Amara, come here.
What is it?
Sorry, I was just bored and your face annoys me.
Hey, what's wrong with you punching Amara's face like that?
Shut up, you might be handsome, but you're really stupid to be friends with that weirdo.
Well, at least being handsome is better than being ugly and crazy. I'm gonna report you.
Please, no, just don't get involved.
Amara, your eye is bruised. What if your dad sees you and finds out you're still being bullied at school?
He won't find out.
Trust me, you know your dad. He's really rich and very strict.
Yes, but he's only rich because he's a mafia boss.
What? A mafia boss?
Yes, that's why I have to hide this bruise. Because if he finds out, whoever punched me won't be alive anymore.
Don't even try hiding that bruise. Tell me who punched you, now.
Happy birthday, Amara.
Thanks, Mom.
It's time for you to see what promise you made.
I'm so nervous.
So, what did you promise, honey?
No, this can't be real.
What?
I promised to become a fairy.
What?
Fairies aren't real. How the hell am I supposed to become one? And I only have 24 hours to figure something out.
Honey, I'm sure we can figure something out.
Mom, don't you understand? There's nothing we can do about this. Once the government finds out I haven't fulfilled my promise, they're gonna take me away. Hey, Mom, I want you to have this so you can remember me when I'm gone.
I can't just stay here and watch them take you away. I need to do something.
Where are you going?
Don't worry, I'll be right back.
Mom, you're back. Who's he?
He's here to help. Your mom told me about the promise.
I know, it's stupid. There's no way I can become a fairy. They don't even exist.
Who said you had to become a real one?
What? You really think this will work?
Let's hope for the best. 3, 2, 1. Good morning, honey.
Morning, Mom.
Huh? 200%? Why is this percentage thing above my head?
Oh, that's the level of love someone feels for you.
Wow, so your love for me is 200%?
That's right, honey. Hey, Amara.
Hey.
Let's walk to class together.
10%? This whole time you said you loved me like a sister. Turns out you were just lying.
What? What are you talking about?
There's no point pretending anymore. You're just fake. I thought she was my best friend. I can't believe she was pretending this whole time.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah, your love level for me is 100%, right?
Yeah, of course it is.
If you don't like me, why are you dating me? We're over.
Mom, home!
My daughter's so stupid, you can easily lie to her.
What did you lie about?
I told her it was a love percentage, but it's actually a hate percentage.
What? 1,250 times? That means I see my soulmate really often. Mom, I'm going to school.
Honey, are you not going with your brother?
No, I'm going with my boyfriend.
Okay, tell your boyfriend to drive safely.
Hey, babe.
Hey, sorry I'm a bit late.
Yeah, it's okay, you're not that late.
That means Jake isn't your soulmate?
Don't say that out loud.
Okay, so maybe it's better if you break up with him.
What? Did you forget that I've dated him for like 3 years? Mom, I'm home.
I saw you came by taxi. Where's your boyfriend?
I just broke up with him. It hasn't gone up yet, so my soulmate isn't in our school.
Amara, get the recipe book upstairs in my room, please.
But you never like that go in your room.
It's because right now I'm busy. You can go.
Okay. Not here. Not here. Wait, what are these papers? Adoption certificate? Does that mean all this time?
Amara, what are you doing?
Nothing, I have to stay awake for 24 hours? That's easy.
Honey, remember the rules, right?
Never fall asleep until the time is up.
That's correct, otherwise I don't know what can happen to you.
I don't understand why we can't sleep.
Did you forget what happened to David?
Right.
You all have a time that you should not sleep under any circumstance.
What happens if we do, sir?
It's different for everyone. Some disappears, some get sick, and some even dies in their sleep.
Mom, I slept 40 minutes only.
At least you'll survive.
I just got 3 days.
Take this, honey. I made you coffee. I hope it helps.
I can't believe it. I have to go 3 days without sleep.
Oliver got 10 days.
But this is impossible.
Rebecca fell asleep yesterday and her skin peeled. It's horrible. Honey, how long did they give you?
They gave me 10 hours.
Okay, hurry up and go sleep while you still can.
Oh my gosh, no, that's impossible.
Don't scare me. What happened?
A month without sleep. Mom, that's 720 hours.
Honey, that's impossible.
Please open page 306.
Hey, are you okay?
More or less. I haven't slept in 4 days.
Today we will learn a new topic.
Don't sleep. Don't sleep.
Amara, you're falling asleep.
Okay, so this is a story about how I met my idol when I was 13 years old. One thing about me was when I was 13, I had a huge crush on Justin Bieber. One day I found out he was coming to my town, so I went to buy some tickets. I saved up £300 just in case I could get meet and greet tickets, but they sold out in like 1 second, so I was really upset. I went on Facebook and I saw this guy, he was selling his ticket. I messaged him, he's like, I'm selling it for £800. So I was like, I don't have that kind of money. I waited for 2 weeks and he messaged me back. He's like, do you want the ticket for £600? I was like, sure, but I was 13. I didn't have that kind of money, so there was only one thing to do. I went to my dad's wallet and I stole £300. Then I had £600, so I bought the ticket. The day came and I waited 3 hours in line to meet Justin Bieber. Then the security guards came to get me. He was standing there, he was so beautiful. I went to him, it lasted 3 seconds. They took a picture, then I was pushed out. I screamed, I love you so much. He didn't reply, so I started crying. Then everyone started looking at me and were like, are you okay? I was like, I just met Justin Bieber. It was the best day of my life, and I don't regret any of it.
Mommy, my cheeks hurt. Why do I have to keep wearing these?
Because, honey, you need to practice for when you go outside. It's important you keep smiling, otherwise they'll kill you.
So I'm not allowed to show any emotions?
No, it's strictly forbidden.
I'm so excited to go outside for the first time.
Remember what I told you yesterday, okay? Whatever you do, do not stop smiling in public.
Okay, Mom, you told me like 1,000 times already.
Hey, I'm just making sure. I found a
bear. No, I did. Mom, can you tell her to give me the teddy bear?
Honey, give it to your sister. I'll buy you another one.
That's not fair. Why do you always love her more than me?
Mommy, sister's crying.
Hey, move out the way.
Just keep smiling. Amara, I just saw Jake cheating on you with Emma.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he was kissing her in the science room.
Are they still there?
I think so.
Well, look what we have here.
Amara, it's not what it looks like.
If they want to play that game, I'm going to make them stop smiling in public so they can. 3, 2, 1. With that amount of breaths, I'm going to live forever. Let's put on private though. What happened?
I just lost 1,000 puffs.
Damn, I'm sorry.
Do you have any extra puffs?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, shoot, it's empty.
What? Give it to me.
I'm only joking. Anna, you can't keep using other people's puffs. Get out of here, you nerd. You're not allowed to stay.
What? Why not?
Because all of us here have more than 10,000 puffs.
But you don't even know how much I have.
I mean, you put it on private for a reason.
Why is everyone coughing?
You didn't hear? The system is cutting all breaths in half to reduce overpopulation. Is it true you only have 300 puffs left?
Yeah, it is.
I dated you thinking you had more to help me. Sorry, but we have to break up. They just stole our teacher's puffs. She ended up dying.
Seriously?
Attention, everyone. Due to what happened, all puffs are now public. We need to find out who was responsible for this.
See what's on my dad's phone or see what's on my boyfriend's phone? My boyfriend, of course.
Amara, I want to cry.
Why are you sad?
I went through my dad's phone and I saw a video.
Wait, stop. I don't want to know what you saw.
What did you choose?
I chose my boyfriend's phone, but I haven't seen anything yet. I'm waiting for him to forget about it.
Babe, come let's eat in the canteen.
Okay.
You didn't choose to see my phone, did you?
I kind of did.
Why would you do that? You know we both have to respect each other's
privacy. I know, I'm sorry.
How is it fair that you can go through my phone and I can't go through
yours? Don't worry, babe. I won't go through your phone.
I'm just going to go to the bathroom.
Okay. Oh, he forgot his phone. I'm just going to go through it. I'm sure he doesn't have anything special on there. Let's see what you've been up to. What? What? I can't wear that. I'm literally going to school. Yeah, I'm definitely getting sent home for this. Revenge time.
Amara, what are you wearing?
I know, my soulmate made me.
You better hope none of the teachers sees you, otherwise you'll get a detention.
They're definitely gonna see me.
Excuse me, young lady, where's your school uniform?
Miss, my soulmate made me wear this.
I don't care, go home and change.
I can't, my teacher just sent me home and told me to change to a school uniform. I can't go to school in this, especially now that she's told me to change. You deserve it.
Amara, didn't I tell you to change? That's it, 2 hour detention after school.
Sorry I'm late, miss.
First a swimsuit and now a Barbie costume?
Sweets aren't gonna make me full. I'll choose the potatoes, I have a lot of time anyway.
Amara, give me some.
What? No, get your own.
Please, I don't have much time left.
Okay, but only this time. A bike or a car? Of course the car. I still have a lot of time, so iPhone. I'll just go for the mansion. If my time ends, I'll just ask my mom to give me some more years. What? I only have 1 day left? I don't want to die tomorrow. I have to ask my mom. Mom, give me more time. I only have 1 day left.
Sorry, honey. I can't. I barely have enough left.
Hi, guys.
You can't be a student council president anymore.
Why?
Because you only have 1 day left. From tomorrow, I'm going to be the new president.
If I press one of the options, I die. But who knows? Maybe it will give me more time.
And now, Amara, I will need to do a test to see if you really are fire.
You know, I'm not really feeling well right now. I'm feeling sick. I need to go home.
Okay, come back tomorrow. Remember, this test is really important.
Of course. Mom!
Honey, where have you been? I've been so worried about you.
There's something you should know.
What?
I picked water.
What?
It was an accident.
Oh no, they're gonna take you too.
You don't have to worry. I got this under control. I know where Mia is.
You know where Mia is? Where is she?
The fires took her. The tree and her is a slave with the rest of the waters.
We need to get her out of there.
Don't worry, Mom. I have a plan. You're fire, right? You can help her and all the waters escape.
How am I gonna do that?
Here, put this on. We're going back there.